Friday night in the Summit League. South Dakota State and North Dakota, the 66th meeting between the two schools in women's basketball. A series that renewed when the Jackrabbits played a non-league game at North Dakota in the 2016-2017 season. The Fighting Hawks lead the series 41-24, but SDSU has won the last three games. Selling with the basketball, fresh shot clock for South Dakota State. Feeding the low post, it goes to Tylee Irwin out of Wappen in North Dakota. Her turnaround, it hits the front rim, hits the glass, and goes in. The first four come from the sophomore out of Wappen. They will correct that here on the score pad here in a moment. It's a long three left wing. Tag in Larson. Seven unanswered for South Dakota State. Renke, she's out of Kindred, North Dakota. She's a 5'9 sophomore. She's guarding the basketball, and the shot there with the ball is Macy Miller. Averages 17 points a contest. Irwin goes down to Peyton Burkhart, back to Tylee Irwin, who hits it off the back iron. It goes straight up in the air and goes in. Riley Cascio Jensen to Miller. They play four out, now five out. And a long three, Madison Giebert. Her first field goal made. She's got five. Jack's up 23-4. Jackrabbits break the pressure. Palmer inside, looks to get a pass to Burkhart. Can't do it. Now Riley Cascio Jensen above the arc. No look. She looks to the right, passes to the left. Dakota on the next tie ball. Miller with it on the dribble. Miller goes all the way in right angle, high off the window. Won't go. Miller follows aggressively, and the putback by Macy. Another turnover for North Dakota. They've got 12. South Dakota State with just two turnovers. Jack's a 16-4 advantage in points in the paint. Three from Miller. Left sideline. Good. Near the left corner. It's 34-10. South Dakota State second on Daly. And Jack Rabbits on the inbounds. Giebert, quick fire. Cascio Jensen on the inbound gets the assist. Selling. They reverse it to the point. Goes to Tegan Larson, who goes down the left side of the key with a sweeping underhand left hand. Jackson with a fresh shot clock. Irwin with 9 points all in the first quarter. Finds a cutting Larson off the window. Got it to go. Good look. Comes down to Tag and Larson. South Dakota State right side of the front court. Miller leaves it off for Giebert. She knew that was in. She's got three threes in this game. Selen looking for her first points of the game. Backdoor cut and the lay-in. Selen finds Miller. It's 50-23. A minute and a half in to the second half. Cascio Jensen below the free throw line extended left. A back cut layup good there by Madison Giebert. Palmer and Cascio Jensen with a double on her. From the right wing, long three is good by North Dakota's Bailey Strand. And a 17-point lead. Thune comes off a screen, feeds it down in the post to Miller. Miller with the post up. Miller with a crossover, off balance, off the window, got the foul and the basket. Burkhart, Thune. Miller with a back cut off the window and a ball fake, and it's good. It's 60-36. Three-pointer won't go from the left wing by Jarnett. And the follow goes by North Dakota to make the final score. South Dakota State 66, North Dakota 48.